in Westminster, a suspect in custody after a man was stabbed to death on the front porch of a townhome. 59-year-old Kenneth Sargent now facing first-degree murder charges. A witness told police they saw the stabbing in front of a townhome near Lowell and 120th. This happened around 1 p.m. Saturday. Police say Sargent barricaded himself inside the home, leaving that victim on the porch. He later died at the hospital, and after several hours, police eventually managed to convince Sargent to surrender.